South Salem High School community, would you please stand for our national anthem performed by our South High Symphonic Choir and senior choir members?
Stripes and bright stars through the perilous fight. O'er the ramparts we watched were so gallantly streaming, and the rockets' red glare, the bombs bursting in air, gave proof through the night that our flag was still there.
Symphonic Choir and senior choir members. Thank you, Toby, Adrian, Ian, Dean, and Abby for playing our fanfare. Before we get started, I hope we can just take a moment. I'd love for us just to take a second to take this all in. This is an uplifting, powerful experience for me as the principal, as a graduate of South Salem High School, and as someone who has greatly cherished spending time with this class. I invite all of you to pause for a moment and just look around you and feel how inspiring it is to come together on our newly turfed Bennett Field for this major South Salem High School Saxon community event. It's now my honor to introduce our special guest for this evening, Assistant Superintendent Ethan Odosinata, Director of Curriculum and Instruction Gwyneth Brewey Fink, School Board Vice Chairperson Ashley Carson Cottingham, and graduates, families, friends, and guests, the staff, and the community of South Salem High School welcome you to the commencement ceremonies of the 68th graduating class of our proud institution. Before we get started with all of the formalities, I would like to recognize all of the people who helped to make this event happen tonight, including our administrative team of Tara Romine, Sarah Buchholz, Michelle Howard, Kathy August, and most especially Brian Armstrong and Brianna Weekly. Thank you also to our office staff for all of your behind-the-scenes organization, and thank you to our entire team for helping to put this ceremony together. Let's give them a round of applause. At this time, I would like to welcome Juliana Daler to the podium to read our land acknowledgement.
Through this land acknowledgement, we honor and respect those who came before us and suffered through displacement, removal, and genocide. This land on which we live, work, and learn is the ancestral homeland of the Kalapuya tribe. These indigenous people lived in harmony with the earth and its abundance. Their spiritual connection to the sacred land, water, and animals serve as inspiration for us all as we strive to make Mother Earth inhabitable for seven generations and more to come. For centuries, the Kalapuya have held ceremonies to mark the passage to adulthood. Today, we continue that tradition by honoring our graduates as the future leaders of our community.
Thank you, Juliana. Please know I've thought about throwing out my comments completely this evening so we can all get to a drier spot, but my comments tonight are focused on our amazing seniors, and tonight is about them. They have missed out on enough, and I really don't want to cheat them out of getting the recognition they deserve. So I'm going to go for it, and we're going to get wet anyway, so cozy up, tuck in, and here we go. I would love to start our historic 68th year of this event by talking about roses. In 1954, when South first opened, Pappy Ashenbrenner, our first principal, congratulated Saxons for a job well done by giving symbolic roses. The tradition of giving roses has continued throughout the leadership of all principals since Pappy. So this evening, I again honor this long-standing tradition of offering a symbolic rose to recognize members of our school community for their accomplishments and their commitment to excellence. So first and foremost, roses to the class of 2022 for earning the right to be here this evening. Roses to your academic successes. I invite the members of the audience to take a look at the graduation program and to the listing of scholarships and awards that the members of this class have earned. To date, the class of 2022 has been offered over $11.5 million in scholarships. Roses to our graduating class of International Baccalaureate Diploma candidates. The white stoles they wear are in recognition of their commitment to rigorous academics and the IB Diploma program. We are especially proud to recognize 31 candidates this year. Would the following students please stand, and let's hold our applause until all the names have been read. Soraya Abraham, Aiden Ayers, Carter Boyles, Miranda Bradley, Belen Chavez Valencia, Ian Clausen, Olivia Davis, Autumn Ditzel, Sean Grant, David Huggins, Emery Jean Kahn, Henry Kanaski, William LaDuca, Sharik Lopez, Ivy Mendez, Caleb Mitchell, Arnav Mohindra, Peyton Myers, Luis Nieves Viedra, Mark Nickel, Renee Porter, Ilona Presney, Matias Ramos Alcantara, Javier Reyrosa, Jolie Rice, Elizabeth Rich, Logan Scotland, Nicholas Olven, Madeline White, Eleanor Williams, and Rochelle Savalsa Arellano. Congratulations to each of you. Roses to the scholars of 2022. We have 30 valedictorians who earned perfect 4.0 grade point averages. Let me introduce them, and as I call your name, please stand. Soraya Abraham, Aiden Ayers, Halle Barham, Santiago Blanco Mills, Carter Boyles, Miranda Bradley, Adrian Chalk, Ian Clausen, Catherine Corner, Autumn Ditzel, Stephanie Ferry, Sean Grant, Skylar Hawes, Zoe Hawk, Julian Holman, Erica Johnson, Henry Kanaski, Georgia Manning, Caleb Mitchell, Arnav Mohindra, Mark Nickel, Emma Peterson, Renee Porter, Javier Reyrosa, Jolie Rice, Elizabeth Rich, Logan Scotland, Ava Templeton, Sasha Thayer, and Morgan Toy. Congratulations. Five members of this class are salutatorians earning a 3.98 grade point average. Would you please stand? Madison Cuff Wilson, Olivia Davis, Juliana Daler, Madeline White and Sophia Zavadoska. Congratulations. You might think the roses should stop there, especially since our year was such an odd one, but the accomplishments were pretty extensive despite the challenges. Listen closely to hear the unique contributions and collective excellence of these 476 young adults. Roses to all of our seniors who persevered through distance learning for all, comprehensive distance learning, Canvas, Zoom, limited in-person instruction, hybrid learning, in-person learning with masks, in-person learning with optional masks, and every safety protocol imaginable to earn their credits and be on this field today. Roses to our seniors who are the first in their families to graduate from high school. Roses to all of our students who are not on track to graduate due to the difficulties caused by a global pandemic, but who showed sheer determination this past year in order to recover their credits and be a member of the class of 2022. Roses to our chamber orchestra for overcoming a very late bus to walk right on stage and bring home the first place state championship trophy. Roses to our seniors involved in our unified programs. With your leadership and dedication to inclusion, our unified program not only survived the pandemic, but returned stronger than ever. Through your contributions, South Salem High School continues to be the flagship for Unified in the district and recognized nationally as one of the most inclusive schools in America. Roses to our symphony orchestra for earning the first place state championship trophy. Roses to our DECA graduating class for having 7 seniors win state, 19 seniors qualify for the international competition, 3 seniors named as international finalists, and 1 senior recognized as the international champion. Roses to our choir for bringing home the 3rd place trophy from the state competition. Roses to our entire student media program for receiving the First Amendment Press Freedom Award due to our emphasis on student-run media where students make all the final decisions of content. We are the only school in Oregon to ever win this award, and we have now won it 3 of the last 4 years. Roses to our jazz band for earning 4th place at the state jazz contest. Roses to our entire music program for being one of only 3 schools in the entire state to have all 5 ensembles qualify for their respective state competitions. And remember, all of that happened after holding class last year in our library and in our cafeteria. Roses to our Clipian newspaper staff for being recognized as one of the best student journalism programs in a 5-state region by earning 1st place in sports photography, 2nd in best news website for Clipian.com, and 3rd for best single edition. Roses to all of our senior athletes who won the conference championships, qualified for their respective state tournaments, or were named to their all-conference teams. Roses to our Pacific Islanders who transformed their Flex Friday class into a brand new official club that then hosted a Spirit Week and shared their culture with us by performing the Hawaiian hula, the Micronesian line dance, and the Kiribati dance in front of the entire student body. Roses to our senior musicians who were selected to perform at All City, who received All State recognition, and who placed at the State Solo and Ensemble Contest. Roses to our seniors who volunteered at the Marion Polk Food Share every week, collectively repackaging 50,000 pounds of food for community distribution. Roses to our senior girl who crushed our school pole vault record with a vault of 12 feet. Roses to our seniors who partnered with the American Red Cross to host two blood drives, saving the lives of 546 people in our community. Roses to our Biliteracy Seal candidates. We anticipate awarding 73 Biliteracy Seals for 8 different languages: Chinese, French, German, Hindi, Italian, Russian, Spanish, and Swahili. Congratulations to all of you for confirming your linguistic achievements and international mindedness. Roses to our seniors who displayed their artwork in the IB Art Show, whose artwork was featured in the Young Artists Showcase at Busch Barn, and who helped to create art for micro shelters in our community. Roses to our musical theater students who performed our first ever musical in the Rose Auditorium, to our theater students for performing the first ever play in the Q Black Box Theater, and to our medal-earning state finalists. Roses to our 23 senior link leaders for mentoring our freshmen by providing 30 events throughout the year, including social activities and academic support. Roses to the senior members of our news website, Clippian.com, for being recognized as one of the best student journalism outlets nationwide by the American Scholastic Association by earning first place with special merit for their Scholastic newspaper, one of only 15 organizations in the nation to earn this award. Roses to all of our seniors, including those in National Honor Society, Key Club, and Leadership, who contributed to the 1,000 Souls Project, the Halloween Trunk or Treat Party, the Food Pantry, our Leaf Rakes, and all other events that brought us together as a community. Roses to all of our seniors who participated in either auto body repair and painting, cosmetology, drone technology, robotics, manufacturing, welding, engineering, residential construction, video and game design, animation, law enforcement, and business development at CTEC. Congratulations to those students who have already received certifications and job offers. Roses to our senior members of our Health Occupation Students of America Club, who placed high enough in our first in-person state competition to qualify for the national competition in Nashville. Roses to all of our seniors who will be the first in their family to attend college. Roses to our orchestra students who had the highest collective grade point average in the entire state with a 3.87 GPA. Roses to our Spanish, German, and French students who scored high enough on the national exams to earn scholarships and place nationally. Roses to our senior, who is one of two in the entire state of Oregon selected to serve on the advisory board for the Oregon Department of Education. Roses to our avid senior class, made up of 58 students, who all were accepted into post-secondary educational institutions and who collectively earned more than $7 million in scholarships. Roses to all of our seniors who contributed to our diaper drive, contributing over 14,000 diapers to the family building blocks. Roses to all of our seniors who worked throughout their high school careers in order to support their families. Roses to our culinary program for providing catering events and pop-up snacks to bring our community together, and to our five seniors who sat for the first ever IB food science exam taken in North America. Roses to our senior who reached out to a community partner to collaboratively build four Zen Dens, which will debut this fall as individual cubbies for our calm room. Roses to our future service members of the armed forces. Roses to all of our seniors who had the courage to participate in the polar plunge into the 40 degree waters of the unheated Illihi pool in February, helping us to claim first prize for number of participants and first prize for the amount of money raised, which helped our unified programs flourish. While I try to avoid mentioning names while handing out roses so that we can focus on the accomplishments of the whole class, there is one achievement that every one of us can respect. Roses to Tasha Duggan for not missing a single day of school throughout her entire high school career. In my eighth year as principal of South Salem High School, you can see why I could not be more proud of the class of 2022. Not just because of all that you accomplished, but because of who you are. While you have reached a major milestone, earning the right to assemble here tonight on our newly turfed Bennett Field alongside your classmates and march across the stage to launch into the next phase of your life, it has been my true honor to serve as your principal and have a front row seat as you developed into the inspiring young adults you are. Whether you were challenged by a global pandemic or an imposing opponent, whether you had to perform on stage for the first time or in front of an adjudicator, whether you endured personal setbacks or felt the emotions of it all, you didn't let the circumstances get the best of you. Instead, you gave us the best of yourselves. Your inside forces of fortitude, resilience, grit, drive, and character overcame any challenge from the outside, and that is what made this school year such a meaningful one. Seniors, individually and collectively, you've earned major awards and trophies and championships, but more importantly to me, you have significantly contributed to the positive and inclusive environment here at South High. As the only students in our school back in September who had experienced an entire year here, you knew the importance of our traditions and our culture. You made it your mission to see that those traditions continued, that our culture was restored, that our school thrived. Because of your efforts, our traditions of excellence continue. Thank you. Instead of providing insight, perspective, or advice, that's my message for you tonight. I simply want to thank you. Thank you for sharing my love for our school, for fighting for it, for wanting so badly to return our school to the school that you knew before March 13th of 2020. Instead of being limited by the challenges you faced, you fiercely concentrated your efforts on bringing our school out of a pandemic, creating some or any sense of normalcy for the underclassmen, and introducing them to the pre-pandemic school that you knew and loved. You started off this fall with uncertainty, not being able to recognize the mask-covered faces of your fellow students, and honestly, not really recognizing much of your school either, as you had over 30,000 new square feet to navigate. Yet you made this school yours again. Through pure grit and determination, through your love for our school and your compassion for each other, and your desire to replicate the Saxon experience as you've known it to be. You showed up in full force at our athletic events in the fall, indicating to everyone that our spirit didn't miss a beat. You stood up against TikTok challenges that were designed to take us down. You organized our first prom in 3 years, providing a milestone event at which all participants, both students and staff, had a great time. You rallied around a mother duck and her ducklings who made our new courtyard her domain before Fish and Wildlife helped them find a new home. And finally, you convinced me that we could pull off a spirit assembly, and pull it off you did, modeling for our underclassmen the sense of community created by phenomenal school spirit. Thank you. I will remember you as that class who would not let a global pandemic take over yet another year of your high school experience, but instead for utilizing your drive, your brain power, your strength, and your heart to create high school memories, to cultivate our culture, to restore our traditions, all to bring our community together. I'd like to end with the words of poet Angela Gorman. We seek harm to none and harmony for all. Let the glove, if nothing else, say this is true, that even as we grieved, we grew, that even as we hurt, we hoped, that even as we tired, we tried, that we'll forever be tied together, victorious, not because we will never again know defeat, but because we will never again sow division. Seniors, thank you for persevering through the adversity you faced and continuing to grow throughout. Thank you for maintaining hope. Thank you for creating the collective experiences that have connected our school community, strengthened our bond, and in the energy of this moment tonight, brought us all together as one. May you launch off this stage into your new communities, taking the strength of the Saxon family with you, fostering that same sense of belonging, spreading that same message of inclusivity and kindness, and impacting your new community with the same drive, heart, intelligence, strength, compassion, and spirit that you have exhibited at South Salem High School. Thank you for making us all proud to claim you as Saxons. Congratulations, class of 2022. At this time, please join me in welcoming members of the best symphony orchestra in the state of Oregon under the direction of Damian Berdakin and J.J. Meyer as they perform Parade March.
Thank you.
group members, it is now my honor to introduce to you our two commencement speakers from the class of 2022, William LaDuca and Ava Templeton.
Good evening, family, friends, teachers, counselors, administrators, and most importantly, the graduating class of 2022. It is my honor today to deliver one of the commencement addresses to this incredible senior class. I look out and see the familiar faces of my high school class, and I am so proud of each of every one of you, everything we embody and everything we'll become. Every single one of you, us, we, the class of 2022, look at what we have already survived. From the pandemic and online learning to wildfires and the ice storm, the last 4 years have been unprecedented. Apart from the struggles, we have had many achievements to be proud of, including our music and theater programs, our athletic department and academic organizations, and as seniors, jobs, scholarships, and post-high school decisions. However, we have not been alone on this journey. I treasure this moment when we sit shoulder to shoulder, the class of 2022, and extend our gratitude to every person who has helped us be who we are. Teachers, coaches, counselors, office staff, fellow students, custodians, bus drivers, family, friends, school administrators, our principal, Mrs. Tiffin, every volunteer, every substitute teacher, and everyone here today. You played a role in our life's journey, and no matter what magnitude, we thank you. In just 4 short years, we experienced what it means to be a Saxon. We watched it fall apart, and then we pulled the Saxon community back together into the first full in-person senior class since 2019. We screamed at the top of our lungs at football games, danced our hearts out at homecoming, and wore the Saxon jersey with pride. We learned languages, discovered our passions, and created positive change. We challenged the status quo and embraced our uniqueness. We chose to include and were Saxon strong. We made unforgettable memories and lifelong friends that will stick with us our entire lives. Looking to the future, there is no limit to what we can achieve. I look out and see the future innovators, researchers, doctors, and counselors. I see teachers, soldiers, activists, and leaders. We will be the first generation that lives alongside AI, blockchain, VR, the first generation to heat our homes and power our cars entirely with renewable energy. The first generation to live well beyond our 90s, powered by our own discoveries in medicine and wellness. We will be the first generation to land on Mars, the first generation to meet the climate crisis head on, the Black Lives Matter movement, LGBTQ rights, the first generation to place peace above war, and the first generation to place inclusion and justice above profits and wealth. We will step into key positions of leadership just as things are really getting started. Our responsibility is to make this world better through our ideas and our generosity, to focus on our influence on the world rather than being influenced by money, to understand that our smallest decisions can be the most impactful, to recognize the strength of community and the necessity for empathy. And lastly, to remain curious. So remember this moment. We celebrate you, each member of the class of 2022. Thank you very much. Peace out.
South Salem High School, class of 2022 graduates. We made it, the day we've all been looking forward to for years and years, the day where we are no longer children and the future is no longer just a thing to look forward to. Instead, we stand here today saying goodbye to our childhood and stepping into the real world. We all began high school as children, unaware of what the next 4 years would bring us. And now we have one final farewell before we walk away as adults towards our own unique paths. As I look out at each and every one of you, I see diversity, the struggle that has been endured, and the fears that had to be overcome, all leading up to today. As a class, we faced many challenges over the last 4 years. A global pandemic and social isolation, a year of online school, lost opportunities, and lost time. But each and every one of us should be proud of how we overcame every obstacle that was thrown at us, and how we continued to thrive in uncharted territory. Leaving the school where we've spent countless hours for the past 4 years feels intimidating, but this is not the end. Our lives are only just getting started. As our high school experience comes to an end and we all go our own ways, I want to remind you all that there are great amounts of unfulfilled potential in each of you. And that no matter what your next adventure may be, I hope you strive to be the best at whatever you choose to do. To all the future doctors, engineers, artists, athletes, CEOs, and educators, to those who choose to attend college and those who will go straight to work, I wish each and every one of you luck and success in what you pursue next. I encourage you to find what inspires you, and no matter what it is, do it with passion. There is a whole world to explore outside the walls of our high school, and there are endless possibilities awaiting us. As I've had the privilege of getting to know my fellow Saxons over the last 4 years, I have seen that our class is full of people destined for nothing short of greatness. People who have the ability to achieve the impossible and who think the unimaginable. People who refuse to let fear and doubt hold them back and instead see them as reasons to keep going. Remember, failure is not a bad thing. It only means there is room for growth. It is how you handle those setbacks and failures that determines how you will achieve success. As Albert Einstein once said, a person who never made a mistake never tried something new. So, challenge yourself. Only then will you realize all the things that you could become. Ahead of us stands life, all the years we have yet to live and all the moments we have yet to experience. So as you begin your new journey and step into your future, I hope you will walk with your head held high, advocate for yourself, and never let your fear get the best of you. Every last one of us has the potential to do great things and spark change in this world, and I can't wait to witness the greatness you all achieve. If you remember nothing else I've said today, I hope you'll take these 7 words with you throughout your life. Dream big, work hard, and make it happen. Whatever you aspire to do in life, simply make it happen. Your what's next is right now. Your future, full of endless possibilities, is right now. Your next chapter in your book of life begins right now. Now my question for you is, how are you going to write it? Congratulations, fellow graduates.
Let's hear it one more time for William and Ava for representing your class. And now let's welcome members of the Symphonic Choir and Choir Director Aubrey Dunham as they perform The Road Home.
That I left, that I lost.
Symphonic Choir. Assistant Superintendent Ethan Udosanata, Director of Curriculum and Instruction Gwyneth Brewey Fink, and School Board Vice Chairperson Ashley Carson Cottingham, I present to you, for receipt of their graduation diplomas, the Class of 2022. Our senior names will be read by 6 faculty members who were selected by the senior class: Dr. Greg Berry, Shane Britton, Tori Carey, Aaron Howard, Sarah Keck, and Vinnie Rolfness.
Kylie Michelle Ross. Conan Gregory Bora. Patrick William Applewaite. Tori Ruthann Wheeler. Elisha Omar Angeles. Jalia Denai Wright. Kiefer Dane Paul Hardy. Garrett Allen Hansen. Brian Allen Tackman. Zachary Clark Herring. Isabel Iris Hawk. Peter Andrew Krall. Sadie Mercado Perez. Tabor Allen Petrillo. Alex Gomez. Ricky Luis Sosa Drake. Ethan Garrett Denny. Ryan Michael Morrow. Catherine Sue Corner. Lindy Elizabeth Rybloom. Kelsey Morgan Parker. Soraya Renee Abraham. Madeline Lee Warner Wiedemann. Aiden Daniel Ayers. Samuel Russell Bertoff. Callahan Fair Prestwich. Aaron Troy Huffman. Toxie Spring Bunn. Ethan Tyler Klein. Joshua Ryan Cox. Elise Courtney Mullenbach.
Aiden Schoat. Henry Joseph Luna. Asa Charles Phelps. Carter Samuel Boyles. Olivia Rose Outhouse. Carly Larae Hader. McKenna Mariah Zirix. Layla Aaliyah Leeks. Oluwadara Gold Alkana. Bella Sophia Fleener. Emma Grace Cordero. Addison May Drum. Ethan Haddon. Lewis Mira Jensen Babson. Joseph Wayne Durier. Ashley May Perkins. Madeline Faye Spear. Tatum Opal Scott. Caitlin Marie Jones. Elena Danielle Walsh. Eunice Annabelle Sohn. Mark Rainin Villa. Summer Snook. Benjamin Josiah Gendera. David Alessandro Hernandez. Paige Marie Troutman. Hallie Corinne Barham. Erica Elizabeth Johnson. Juliet McQuain.
Connor James Bowles. Letizia Cruz Martinez. Raul Tejas Rangel. Kaylee Brianna Ramos Maciel. Evelyn Arellano Pineda. Samuel Garces Diaz. Mia Annabeth Gallagher. Isaac Rodopan Mickey. Caden Jude Walker. Jolie Hayden Rice. Miranda Paige Bradley. Sasha Francisca Thayer. Eleanor Williams. Madeline London White. Elsie Jane Allen. Allison Ray Morris. Rocky Apodaca. Jonathan Garcia. Xander Ezekiel Smith. Daniel Richard Garcia. Giovanni Alexander Hernandez. Jose Francisco Cruz. Jaime Guzman Huaso. Paul James Jean Anger. Cesar Angel Casares. Martin Harold Wasse. Jacob Ezra Luke. Evan Michael Decker. Travis Warren Dirting. Ethan Steele Peterson. Toby Buss. Ian Clausen. TJ I. Corbin Blader. Camden Wayne McCool. Kaylin Michael Winder. Milo Yoon McNutt. Andrea Viafan. Ariana Hernandez Pacheco. Sophia Garcia. Lillian Newby. Tasha Duggan. Malia Hall. Stephanie Alexa Ferry. Abigail Monet Huber. Jack Oliver Lloyd Edwards. Amber Alexa Sargent. Maximilian Bishop.
Roberto Ramirez. Renee Jimenez Cruz. Ainsley Soonpete. Luthea Munyuth. Pamela Gonzato. Eduardo Francesco Gavardi. Brandon Howell. John Dale Ray Maynard. Dominic Dillon. Lucia Rose Navarro. Adrian Kinsley Chalk. Maxwell Fields. Miranda Danielle File. Madison Christine Monahan. Miranda Ziegler. Fanny Lee. Yadera Lagos Hernandez. Nancy Bernal. Emily Cervantes Mora. Celeste Cornejo. Teresa Olalade. Olivia Marie Davis. Natalie Rose Moore. Megan Elizabeth Turner Whitney. Bella Maria Arndt. Emma Paige O'Brien. Maggie Reen Becker. Emma Jean Kraft. Edith Rose Smith. Esmeralda Castaneda Felix. Caleb Schultz. Ilana Zora Presley. Emma Andrea Kolvachuk. Logan Batat. Colton Winger. Braxton Laver. Xander Plumley. Lydia Stewart. David Garcia Espinoza. David Huggins. Jasmine Roslyn Falcon. Ashley Renee Ellingsworth. Emily Zapian. Caitlin Baum. Sophia Zawadowska.
Elise Kleiber. Nicholas Olven. Matias Ramos Alcantara. Emery Kahn. McCory May Sheridan. Elizabeth Marguerite Rich. Madeline Phillips. Jacob Finian McLean. Bryce Henry Kunkel. Lucas James Paul. Martin Ignacio Lopez. Henry Owen Kanaski. Sean Udland Grant. Ava Christine Templeton. Madison Lynn Cuff Wilson. Harper Lynn Rossman. Benjamin Preston Miramon. Mark Thierry Nickel. William Isaac LaDuca. Marco Enrique Rey Rosa. Carson LaFour Hobson. Caleb Royden Mitchell. Benjamin Kuntz. Blake Ryan Dempster. Brett Christopher Marion. Louis, John, Walter, French. Ethan, James, Brown. Marco, Nunez. Juan, Carlos, Soriano. Ashley, Lynn, Mendoza, Landa. Brianna Reynoso. Austin Ryan Cooper. Santiago Matias Blanco Mills. Devin Son. Meet Patel. Christopher James Bedard. Adrian Bassanio Bayou Aji. Tanner John Stone Rock. Alexis Nicole Dalton. Brady Bigelow. Leah Garrisonenko. Sierra Lynn Ehlers. Angel Julian Franco. Araya Gabriel Watanabe. Sukman Kaur. Rochelle M. Zavalta Arellano. Alicia Esperanza Olid. Roman Maestas.
Ethan Den Bestesti. Colin O'Day. Charlotte Agnes Mary Blumenauer. Ignacio Martinez. Raymond Ray Torres. Eric Solis Contreras. Lizzie Joy Raposa. Alex Ramos Zuniga. Aiden Tyler Rose. Amaya Vergara. Tuesday Marie Franklin. Graham Matthew Banfield. Thalia Nicole Grimberg. Natalie Elizabeth Smith. Ariana Rose Schmidt. Cheyenne Nicole Nykirk. Skylar Elizabeth Haas. Sophia Kaimu Sawyer Terlinden. Georgia Margaret Manning. Connor Joseph Norman. Azalea DeProom. Oscar Guyette. Darius Zima. Valerie Cassano Oropeza. Luke Paul Nelson. James Matthew Isom. David Guzman. Jesus Massa. Jasmine Kennedy. Paris Cutton. Belen Amabeli Chavez Valencia. Akaliana Agnes McCray. Jaden Pettit. Shaylee Marshall. Sam Ochoa. Saul Garlaza. Kanan Clevenger. Aaron Volkner. Alexis Wickham. Yaeli Chelsea Marasoto. Giselle Oropesa.
Please stand. I'd now like to invite the South Salem staff to come forward and line up in front of the stage. Principal of South Salem High School, I am proud to announce that the seniors before you have met the requirements of the Salem-Keizer School District and the State of Oregon to receive a high school diploma. Seniors, you may now move your tassel from the right side to the left side and... Saxon community, it is my pleasure to present to you South Salem High School's 68th graduated class, the class of 2022.